We're back, and get ready for some of the worst things you've ever seen on an emulator. In this episode, it's trash. You're like, what is he talking about? It's not that bad now. It'll get really bad. It'll get really bad. Atlantica. Just don't know when. I just don't know when it gets bad. It's just... remember not liking this part. I mostly avoid these guys. I don't think I've actually... Yeah, no, they're not worth our time. Where are we going? I'm pretty sure she's a healer, and I'm pretty sure she's a boss healer. Oh, yeah, you guys have fun. So far, it's going pretty well. Not gonna lie. Yo, Mad Cat, never rip frames, dog. I'm always with the good frames. Fuck. Oh, yep, there you go. You see that? That happens all the fucking time. Don't go in that. I don't want to go in that. Sometimes the screen will lock. You're still moving, but you can't see what's going on. God, I hate combat. I'm moving on. Fuck it. Fuck, is this auto mod bullshit? What do you mean? What are you talking about? Wait, what happened to you? Oh. This fish... I'll allow it. There you go. What word did you say? Because if it's the word I think you said, I'm kind of glad it did that. Going surprisingly well. I can actually see a majority of the time. This is good. Some areas suck though, so. My chat is not the same as our Goonscraft chat. I have some, you know, levels of moderation I like to add. So, you know, expect yourself to be ridiculed at times. Alright. I think this one needs thunder. Oh god. That was a little bad. Thunder. We did it. Mithril shard. Cool. Fuck off. They're chasing us! Oh fuck. I'm out of there.
Look, it's the king!
What are those following us? What are those following us?
Damn, son.
As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Oh.
Daddy?
Ooh. You can't say that nowadays. Why do you have like a lisp? What's going on there?
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty King Triton!
It's a trident.
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word.
Ruh-roh, Aggie.
Not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Oh. She leaving the palace? Alright, later. Man, really... really disagreed with that one real quick.
I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
Oh.
Need not concern you, Sebastian.
You're about to get made into organ soup.
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty, they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again.
You can't say that. That's pretty rude to say about a woman.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Get fucking wrecked, Sebastian. We're having crab tonight. Riley, play that clip of the crab getting smashed by the mallet. This is actually a pretty gruesome clip. I'm not gonna have him play that. Hoi. Hey, a shell. What? I'm busy, you fucking cucks! Can't you see I'm busy? Oh, I'm leaving. I don't care. I don't care anymore. Later. Don't care. Come to my grotto. I want to show you something. See where it's there. Yo, it's Dolphin, bro. There he is, Gravel. Oh. Oh. Look at all the wonderful things Flounder and I've collected. What the fuck is that? Hey, look at that one. I think it's from the outside world. Someday I'm going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? Nah, not at all. I used to feel the same way. Used to. I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole thing? But your father said, yeah, he's blah, 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 you never want me to do anything. He just doesn't understand. Right? Where is it? Oh, there you are. Oh. It's like right there. Oh, what's up, Flounder? Flounder blue. There's this really big fish who can swim against the current, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around. So if we chase them away, I think the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. Maybe. Am I breathing? What's going on here? Can't really see. Good camera angle. I want that though. So. Porn page. Nice. Stealing her stuff. I'm down. Cottage, also decent. And that's it. Oh, no, one down here. Sick camera angle. Mega potion, not bad. I mean, that's the thing, but we don't have the item for it. Let's just get out of here, I suppose. Oh, that's what we were supposed to do. Interesting. Favored.
But the girl could, you see, and I've got the heartless on my side.
It's a pretty cool move.
Frighten, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Ooh. Oh god, did not like that close up. I don't remember the secret to beating Ursula. I think it's like you gotta like the color of the we'll get there. Sick. Is she okay? Save Ariel. Oh, poor Ariel. Oh, there he goes. It's a smaller jellyfish. I feel like lightning would kill all of us. Also, there's that big fish we need. Please come here. Please come here. Please come here. Please come here. Please. I can't grab on because of the other fucking fish. Great. Absolutely astonishingly amazing. I'm so glad. Please let me grab on. You will lead me to victory. Please? You fuck. Come on. There's no other fish, I promise. Yes! Suck it. You're not really going anywhere. Okay, you're boring. I guess we gotta kill all these guys, huh? And you just get scared because of the other fish? I don't know, we'll see. Just kill them all. Wolfgang. Future Wolfgang, kill them all. No, thank you. Actually, you know what? Sure, why not? No, thank you. I'd like this one. Can we? I don't understand. I actually don't understand how to get this. I'm over it. Where is it? Cool. See, it's not doing the thing I remember it doing a lot. Interesting. Oh. Ah, come on. Why is there so many of you? Wow. There's like seven of them. Great. That should do a lot more damage. That's bullshit. They're underwater. I mean, it should kill all of us. Don't get me wrong. I think it should kill us all. Oh, I think he's happy now. Oh, I think I just gotta get rid of all the enemies. Am I in the dolphin? What am I locked onto? Oh, that's gotta be the dolphin guy. He seems happier now. There we go. He's gotta lead us to victory. I'm noticing a lack of him actually taking us somewhere. So I'm just gonna move on. Don't care. Oh, look at this. It's a nice little place. Oh, hey. You found the Dalmatians trapped. I was about to say, I kinda want that. This is so, oh.
It's thundering! How shocking!
Alright, that's my bad joke for the day. No, thank you, I'm leaving. Again, no thank you. Calm depths. I don't want to go that way. I don't exactly know where to go. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, I can. Interesting. Is there a ship here? Great. Nice reach. Yeah, it seems like a decent combo of characters. Mega potion, oh boy. Is this dolphin? Where'd this dolphin go? No, where'd the dolphin go? Fuck. don't exactly know where this dolphin went. Ooh, that was a nice move, Ariel. Absolutely fucking destroyed. There's three of these big guys? No, thank you. I'd rather not. See, Thunder just kills him, which I'm okay with. No, no, no. Thank you. Oh, we got it. It's gotta be, like, really close to death, huh? Goofy almost fucked that up, huh? Cool. Where's this dolphin? There he is. Ooh. What's up, nerd? Give? Missile shred. Fuck. Don't. See, there it is. Okay. Could not see. Had to guess. Where did this dolphin go? I already hit this one, didn't I? Could have sworn I did. Yeah. I'd like to see this dolphin, please. I can't see. Oh, got him. Can lead us to victory, right? Please? Please do. Swim against this current. Come on. Nice. Calm depths. Not sure if I want to go this way. Oh, I do. Oh, buddy, I wanted you to swim. Oh, sunken ship. Never mind. Nice. Exactly what I wanted. Ooh. I think Ariel's head just clipped through the corner there. Rubro. Hey, look. Alright, well, that's kind of cool. I want this treasure chest first, actually. Nice. Hey, look. A treasure chest. That's a weird camera angle. Horrifying. Interesting. Thanks for the chest, though. Oh, fuck. It's the thing we need. Oh, we're dropping frames. It did not like... It did not like that shark. At all. I'm ready to fight. I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm ready to fight that guy. I'm not scared. Oh shit, we might have to. There he is. That's a little bitch, so. Alright, you little punk. Try me. I'll just bun smash. There's no technique. Ooh. You like that one? As soon as Ariel does that move on you, you're done. Get wrecked, nerd. Hundred. Even though he was on the end for like a million years. Fucking nerd, get the fuck out of here. So that's that. Huh. What? What is that thing? What is what thing? Oh, shit, yeah, what is that thing? Only I could reach it. Huh. That might be a Sebastian thing, personally. Wait, look, it's like a little dragon thing? What is it? Oh, are you still talking about that thing over there? I'd like to swim faster, please. Sea shark almost eat your face, proceeds to swim towards it. Yeah, what's wrong? Dude, I'm not afraid of sharks. Sharks are friend, not food. What? I'm sorry, what? The water is rippling. Try hitting it. Oh. Oh! Watch your head. Oh, how... convenient. Oh, actually, can I open this treasure chest? Nope. Oh yeah, you guys got that, yeah, uh-huh. I'll help you right, I'll help you in 2 seconds. Be right there. Oh, let's get it. Jesus Christ, look at Sora's eyes!
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again.
How?
I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no!
You've done fucked up. Oh, my Ariel.
Young man,
yes.
You're not from another ocean. You're from another world.
That may be correct.
You must be the key bearer.
Okay.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
We aren't.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle.
How?
The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Wow.
Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Wow. You're not wrong. He did look like he was on a copious amount of drugs. Ruh-roh. Ruh-roh. Uh-oh.
My. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You don't look at that and go...
Cold, my dear.
You don't look at that and be like...
Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live. For.
She even looks evil.
You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too. Now listen carefully.
Oh man. What a cliffhanger. Where'd Ariel go? Oh, alright, we should go look for her. I don't remember where that area is. It's the area we just went, right? Like this one? Like this little secret place? Maybe. Hello? Oh, there we go. Game? Where'd she go? Jesus Christ, game. Calm down. She ain't it. I'm gonna head back to the king. Oh.
I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
It looks like an item from like a, I don't know, a Super Mario game, the way it just floated like that. Strange. Alright, we gotta get there quick. Oh yeah, we'll be there in just a second. Uh-huh, you sure? Another one of the white ones. Triton's throne.
The Triton is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What?
What?
Why, we have company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Sounds like... Does she... Does she, though? I mean... I don't know.
Daddy!
Stop saying that.
We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you.
You caused enough trouble already.
It's all my fault.
You're not wrong.
I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Right behind you. Anyway, let's switch that out. Maybe get Ariel back and then done. But that's for another day. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. This is without a doubt 100% a safe spot. Save. But that's for another day. AKA Friday. We're getting there. We're getting closer. It's just, I want to be on land and not swimming. That's just me. Anyway. We're going to move on to just doing some collect-a-thons and sleeping dogs. Yeet!